Hey everybody, just joining me. Decided to live stream working on today's Terminal Lance comic. So hang out. Probably won't talk too much. I don't usually talk while I draw. I'm just gonna play some music and mute my microphone. So if you enjoy Final Fantasy music, you'll enjoy this. We got some people in the chat talking, asking questions. Somebody, Neptune, asked if this strip was going to be released today. And it will be. Kind of took a little holiday break, so I thought it'd be nice to kind of put something up today. I don't usually put stuff up on Mondays, but everybody's kind of coming back from leave, so I wanted to celebrate the occasion. It's always so boring around here when all the Marines are on leave because they don't send me a bunch of weird shit like they normally do. So if you're wondering what I'm doing right now, I'm coloring the sort of like a base color for the Marpat pattern. And the reason I do it on a separate layer than the rest of the tone is it makes it a lot easier to put the pattern on there, because you know it's going to have that like Marpat camouflage thing. I started doing this with Battleborn. That's how I put all the Marpat camouflage onto the comic in Battleborn. Grab my Marpat texture, drag it in here. Put it right here, and then we just do a clipping mask. Boom! Look at that, you got Marpat. Easiest thing in the world. And then to change the kind of color of it, I like to just adjust this a little bit, depending. And so in the foreground here, I always make like three different layers of stuff in these comics. So there's like a foreground, a middle ground, and a background. Just lets you add a little bit of depth to it. So there's actually a guy here in the foreground, and he's peeing into a cup. So he's like in a skivvy shirt. Make him darker. So here's a, it's pretty much finished. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Gregory. 2-3, love it. I was with 3-3 out of K-Bay. Sorry, I'm just glancing over these comments. Thief of Breath, hello from the Air Force. Hope you're nice and comfy. So something new I kind of started doing more recently in my cartooning is, so this is sort of like a flat finished, this is like flat colors and everything, but you notice all the line work is in black and white, so if you take away all the color, it's all just black. Well, it'll take me a minute to take away all the color, but you get the idea. Something I like to do now is color the line work, actually. Because it just gives you a little bit more depth in the image, which I think is pretty, has like a cool look to it. So you don't really notice it immediately. So just go over everything. Then we're going to go to the middle inks, and we're going to lighten this up a little bit. It's a little too light. Then into the background ink and lighten that up a little bit more. Now, it's subtle, but you get a little bit more depth out of the illustration. And then, this is all, more recent Terminal Land stuff. I used to do the comic in black and white, which, I still enjoy, but posting them natively on Instagram is just sort of like, it's a little bit more fitting to do it all in color. And then after doing Battleborn, I got a lot more comfortable doing work in color, and I just can't stop. Dan wants to know what pen tablet I'm using. Right now, this is on my computer, so this is a Wacom Cintiq Pro 24-inch, I think. The newer one. Got it just last year. It's a great tablet. This is actually unusual. I usually do Terminal Lance just because the art style is really convenient for it. I usually do my Terminal Lance comics on an iPad Pro with Procreate, but today I decided to do it on here because my iPad's charging. I just didn't feel like I was already at my computer. I was like, oh, I'll just do it on here. But I don't normally actually. I normally do it on the iPad. So this is all in Photoshop on Mac. So let's add some tone real easily. So we've got everything separated into these layers. So I want to duplicate that. Then I'm going to merge it. So this is like a flat layer now. I'm gonna make it all black. And what I'm doing is setting up a groundwork for the shading on here. So the light's coming here. So we're just gonna give them a little kind of rim light here. I never get tired of drawing just like stupid faces. Like people that are just like super serious. Giving him this like kind of rim lighting because it's just gives him like a creepier look. I don't know. Staring at your penis while you're trying to pee. It's kind of a creepy thing to do. I have the most fun doing Terminal Lance when the drawings make me laugh, when it's just like some stupid face. And this is a cartoon, so it doesn't need to be like perfect. We're gonna do the same thing for the foreground. Actually, you know what? I don't need to be that complicated for that one. We're just gonna do this. So I kind of fucked up my layering here a little bit. I need to add just a little bit of shadow to this piss cup here. We are just gonna throw it in there because that will work. It's looking good. It's looking good. With Terminal Lance, I really entertain myself more than anybody else. Guess I wouldn't be doing it for so long if I didn't. So it's pretty much done. I just want to add a little bit of like texture. Get my spatter brush. Gotta find that layer style that works. I don't even know what half these things do. I'm supposed to be like an expert on this stuff. Let's try it again. Cool. I like that. Pretty much done. Just like to add little bits here and there to accentuate certain things, like lighting. A little bit of like glare. It's really, really subtle stuff. Just gives it that like school classroom feel to it, the fluorescent light. Then one thing I also started doing when I did Battleborn is add a layer on top of everything. You set it to color. Use like a gradient to get yourself kind of a, like a unifying set of colors. So that's obviously too much, but then you turn it down to like 15%. And it kind of just gives you like a just kind of ties everything together a little bit. Looks pretty good. Okay, so that's pretty much done. And then we just gotta add the text. This is just like a short and sweet little thing that I'm putting up on the Instagram. It's not that complicated. It ain't that deep. And then we gotta add the speech bubble here. Ugh, looks terrible. I was gonna write starter pack, you know, like the meme, but it's just like I hate memes. I mean, I love memes myself, but I just hate putting them on terminal lands. It is. It's kind of a modern reinvention of a classic Terminal Lands comic that I did. God, I mean, Terminal Lands have been around like 10 years, you know. But I just started doing them in color, and they're different now. So it's just sort of revisiting a topic of piss testing. Think of it like a Dark Souls, Demon Souls remaster. Oh, it's 2021. Holy shit. It's a whole new year. Look at well, there you go, man. That's pretty much it. Not much more complicated than that. So, look forward to this. Probably put it up right now. Why not? If you're watching, thanks for joining me. Check out our new animated short film, Post Frag Out. You can find it on the Post Animation YouTube channel. Been posting links all day. So yeah, take a look at that and look forward to this coming up. I might do more streams in the future, you know. We're all stuck inside for the pandemic, so just got to keep myself entertained, I guess. Yeah, so you know, just keep an eye out. Stay tuned. We got plenty of awesome stuff coming up with Terminal Lance, and more. So I appreciate you guys stopping by.